but because Wilbanks calls this a learning experience, he's keeping Gunnar away from the water now and always on a leash.